From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the natural gas market, and you can see that we continue to chop around here right around 365. For me, 360, 340, and 380 are your most important levels. 360 is fair value. 340 is massive support. So I think that if we pull back there, there'll probably be buyers. If we do break below it, then it becomes negative again. But based upon this consolidation area, it does suggest that we could go as high as 440. I don't know if we actually make it there, but right now 380 obviously resistance based upon these shooting stars. I do think that we desperately need some type of pullback though.